we know that 45 children have been killed in these attacks in Sri Lanka. This might change, evolve further. 13 have been killed in Batticaloa. 27 have been killed in a church in Negombo. We know that there are 5 also foreign children, plus the number of children that are currently fighting for their lives in the intensive unit care of the hospital in Colombo.